Right. Set up. Right, let us make our way out of here. Oh, the handbrake's on, isn't it? Of course it is. Oh, it's just a glorious sound, that, isn't it? This is one of the ones Ed worked on. Has everyone read the article, the interview that I did with Ed on the website? How hard would it be to implement your own voiceovers and scenarios? For your own scenario, it's very easy. Updating the built-in ones? I don't know if that'll be possible. Go. Not being quite so sprightly. Yeah, I know what you mean, cranky, but about the brake type changing. If you don't know that's happening, it's flustering. Thanks for putting the link up, Ed. Ed's just obsessed, baby. It's not, he's not so obsessed about specific things, just generally obsessed. That's a good thing, by the way. It means there's a lot of detail in things. I know the steam sale, I think, is the steam sale finished now? There is a winter encore sale going on the Dovetail Live store. So if there's anything else that you're missing, and you missed it in the sale, go and have a look at the Dovetail Live store and see what you can find. It's a 47 coming up, yeah. Gouger, thank you for the resub. 27 months, thank you very much. Says Happy New Year, everyone. You'll need to talk to Dovetail about that. I don't think there's a problem with it, but I think you need to talk to Dovetail about that, not me. Right, so I need to sort out the failed loco. shut down this cab. Timmy Lumblancier, thank you very much for the follow. Right, I need to master key, put it forward. Let's put the straight air brake on, drop that down to full surface. Instrument lights on. Route indicator, null alarm is on. That down to initial application. Drop this brake to running. Back to release and give it some power. But we can't yet. I guess we're waiting for him to get out of the way. The problem with engine rooms, TSW, is how much effort there is in modelling them. They're really complicated. On old locos like this, there's so much in there that it's an enormous amount of work. Bait lighting, is it possible to do a two sets, a lit and unlit version? It becomes incredibly expensive for storage and memory wise, but in theory you can light the level as many times as you like. McBone, 26 months, I've been here more than you have and you are stream. Thank you very much, McBone. Yes, I don't know whether the TSW supports it, Unreal certainly supports it. But yeah, it gets ridiculously expensive. Mazzy0282, thank you for the follow. Memory expensive or performance expensive? Mostly memory and disk. Yeah, I think so. Am I looking forward to work next week, or have I become a man of leisure? A bit of both, actually. On the one hand, I can't wait to get back to work, get back to it. On the other hand, kind of enjoying doing whatever the heck I want. But, you know what? I'll probably eventually get completely bored of it. I have been sitting there scratching my head going, I probably shouldn't be doing just watching Netflix the entire time. Oh, what the heck, next? I finished three sections of my blender course, so getting there. Six or seven more to go. Speed limit's up at 20 now, so it's accelerating. Am I up to the texture bit of Blender? Not yet. I think that car, they start that in section 4. I mean, I've kind of messed about with it. I understand the basics of how to set the UV map up and apply a texture. So I've played about with it from other tutorials previously, so I've kind of got the basics of that. What I am looking forward to is where they sort of point out all the little intricacies of why you're doing things the way you are, and all the other options that I hadn't played with before. Like, I now understand how the material setup works, you know, it's a case of I was pressing all the right buttons, but not knowing why I was pressing those buttons. Winkleman, that sounds like a question you need to ask Dovetail directly. I can't talk about things that aren't in the game. Me personally, I'd love to see cars in. Unfortunately, cars are proving to be costly on frame rate. The game is we're pushing even modest systems quite hard without many roads. And if we have to prioritise, presumably people would like more train stuff and not car stuff. But yes, car stuff I would like to see in there. Better as well if I talk a bit closer to the microphone. Sound levels are perfect, all train, no. Good, good, thank you, NASCAR. I mean, like that crucible. Where are we at? We put the destination up there. 5.3 miles. Tyler B again, I can't talk about anything that hasn't been announced by the official channels. Oh, driving BR trains where you can't see anything in front of you. This is the short tunnel too, possible. Tell you what, it took us so long to find out what happens with gauges when they're lit up at night, because it's difficult enough getting some pictures of the gauges, you know, there's a reasonable number of them, but trying to find people who've taken pictures of the gauges at night, jeez. Because you wanted to know, did the light, for example, light up the needles? Actually, it's just a ring round the outside and it catches the needle. In the end, we managed to find a couple of videos, but... it's amazing how hard some of these things are to find out. Visit Harris Trailways at night. Possibly, but a lot of them don't run during the night. And we can't just turn up. It takes weeks sometimes to organise these things, and kind of the artist needs to know, like, now, when what the answer to the question is. Jimmy, where am I from? I'm from Suffolk, in England, which is where I am. But I'm in Kent at the minute, where I live. Born in Suffolk. I'm not used to the brakes on this, I'm over braking like crazy. I went to university in Essex. I lived in Essex, but I'm not an Essex boy. Don't you dare, Rasmussen. Words will be had. Oh, I didn't know that, Rob Wolf. That's interesting. Have you raised that as a bug by the official support team? If not, could you do that? Because, no, if you finish a service, you should get a tick for it. Did you, Dex? Because I've not seen that one come through. I'll try and remember, make a note of that. Mods, could someone send me a DM on that one? And remind me so I can add it to some notes I'm making. Things I need to remember when I go back. Do any posters need doing? Yep, there's one. Yeah, I don't think I've stopped at Dewsbury, actually. Sorry, folks, we're going to be a little bit late at this station, because I just got reminded. Oh, newspapers are hidden over there. Cool, that's coming. Verging on evil. Miyazoris, yeah, Steam Locos will be coming at some point, most definitely. I'm a huge Steam Loco fan. But these things all take time. That'll do. There's probably at least another one or two collectibles around here. Here it is. That's the one I was looking for. Huddersfield. So who here has walked along the route and done all of the logs by the side of the track? No, that's not a tree that needs cutting up. It's the single big long ones that are the ones that need cutting up. You see how it takes forever. There's quite a few of them, isn't there? About 40 or something. No, you probably could switch it on, Make Bean Kid. Although I suspect in the scenario the controls are probably locked to stop you from doing that. Imagine, you know, the door might be locked. No, the door isn't locked, so let me get in there for the handbrake. There's one down there, look. That's a collectible tree. Nah, this train takes too long to stop and start. Duff coming the other way. By the way, when you see AI trains coming in the direction of the 47 or the 45, keep an eye out, play the scenario multiple times. Remember rightly, Adam set them up so that they'll interchange, so sometimes it'll be a 45, sometimes it'll be a 47, which adds a little bit of variety to what's coming in the other direction. Thrashing too much. Last I saw it, they were randomising in scenarios as well, Ed. You certainly can. Well, that sounds interesting, Dex. I'm not sure what's causing that. Because of the speed limit, baby, okay? Gosh darn speed limit. Getting in the way of the thrashes. $3.6 for Huddersfield. Jenks reckons he's sorted his issues, Ed. There's some anomalies with his streaming software setup. I'll try and find out what changes he's made and I'll suggest them to you, Dex. Oh, 33's out on Tuesday, is it, Derek? Excellent, we'll enjoy that. Stop. Yeah, OBS should work fine for streaming TSW. I mean, that's what we use at Dovetail. It's just OBS running on the same PC. It's not even a two PC setup. Yeah, they did, but it has worked, so. I think that's the end of this one. Wow, we're really late. Others filed, indeed, Stewview, indeed. Oh, that was nice. In others field. Oh, that's it. Push that one up. Push the 45 up. Well into level 55 now.